Hi guys, welcome back to Trina Eats. I hope everyone is having a blessed and safe week. Today, I have for you guys some Popeyes. I have some Popeyes fried chicken. I also have the spicy chicken sandwich, and I really wanted to try out the Megan Thee Stallion's hottie sauce. I love Megan, that's what you all know. Yeah, I wanted to try out the sauce on a couple of things. I have some, what is this, dirty rice? Is this what it's called? For the Cajun rice. Yeah, and I like honey with my rice. Also on my chicken, but I think I'm just going to use the hottie sauce on the chicken. All right. Comment if you guys have tried it yet. I haven't tried the hottie meal. But if you tried the sauce, let me know. Let me know if you like it. Get on to the video. Before I get started, I'm inviting you guys to subscribe, like, and share. Let's go. Let's see. Hottie sauce. Let's look at the light. I'm fading in and out. This sauce is good. The hot sauce is really good. I like it. It really is tasty. Not too spicy, sweet. Good syrup. Gotta have the honey on it. Good. So good. I haven't had Popeyes in so long. It's biscuit. All right, guys. So far, everything's so good. The hot sauce was amazing. I'm starting to reach my peak. I'm getting full. But I wanted to try the hot sauce on different things. Everything tasted good. But I most definitely will be trying the hot sauce again. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Stay blessed.